ship incoming, Captain! Schooner by the rigging! Spaniards! Just a lone ship, Captain!
For impact! Batten yourselves!
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled.
Wreck!
Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so much.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and his pointless weapons. Can't you feel it?
It's a break!
I do, But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best of them.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth it. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade, I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Douse the gallant to oil!
Captain has the helm.
Captain's fancy to swim.
Reloading!
Get the mainstream!
Ready to fire!
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 copper.
Down they
reef it, all top.
More sail, all sail.
Gun to planks.
Caution, Edward.
Ease off the wind.
Dark skies and rough seas there. Captain has the helm.
Get the mainsails into the wind. Hold sail. She'll take it.
Wind is shaping up for a big blow, sir. Storm, Captain. Looks bad.
Reef it. All top. Give me some speed.
Quite the squall picking up, Captain. Dark skies and rough seas there. The wind is picking up nasty.
Fire! Fire! Yeah!
the hell, lads!
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Should not be so hard to come.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I can hear that. But both men have their hearts in good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and serve and live hard wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole thing. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was before us.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for?
And no!
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. Running arrows, not living my life.
Incoming fire!
Damn! We'll need the carpenter to fix it! They got help incoming, Captain!
Fire! Yeah! The gallants and royals!
Foremast gallants in!
Luthor, let's move! Grappling hooks away! Let's to the prize!
Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade, I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Ade, see that?
It's her, Captain. Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Lads is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Change course!
Don't go off at me!
That section is out of commission, sir!
Loose main sails! Trim the yards off the wind! Blues down! Catch some wind! Douse the royals and toss!
Take them all in! Full! Full!
Firing! Loose and catch the wind!
Be careful, Captain!
Fire!
Freedom!
Ready to fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Yeah, okay!
Come! We'll leave the carpenter to fix that!
Fire!
She cannot take much more, Captain!
He's off the-
Bring them up tight! Come and hold
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw.
Keep your arms up and you're back to the sea.
With all your boat burning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet!
Oh, not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that.
You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you need.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her.
Don't put nothing subtle. Do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen! Our galleon has reappeared!
Heads up!
Back to my ship, fetch your place! She'll not slip away now!
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Call it out!
Loose the mains! And head straight for that bloody ship! Whatever it's in little time at all!
Thank you. Fortune's favor.
Your sight! Kenway! To the wind!
Incoming ship! Guns out! Man of war, sir!
Royal Navy!
Hostile warship closing! That's the man of war, sir! Cutters are English! They're all alone!
Fire!
On your mark, come in!
Fire!
Yeah! Working on it hardy, sir!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Captain!
Blast! And the galleon's all but sunk!
I'm seeing the devil you promised, Thatch.
I'd have shown them my angel if they'd taken quarter!
Well, there's no going back now! So ram that bastard with all the wind you've got!
I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. But if you'd taken quarter, you'd not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite! You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middling take. But the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Let's go!